Well, we start tonight with breaking news. Peoria police are investigating a shooting on North Missouri Avenue near East Archer Avenue. According to PBD spokeswoman Simone Roth, the shooting happened around 7:25 this evening. A man was struck in the leg by a bullet. There is no suspect information at this time, and we'll continue to keep you updated on this story both on air and on our website, ciproud.com. Now,